Okay, it's back to the garden after 3 months away. So there's a lot of weeds that have grown because there's been a lot of rain and because we're in the subtropics. It's fertile ground for that. So here, that's a weed I really don't want. It's a grass, actually. It's a sorghum. It's part of the sorghum family. And it spreads absolutely everywhere. So that I get rid of that now, before, have a look at that one. This one, olé. This one already lost most of its seeds, yeah? And that's exactly what you don't want. You want to catch them before that, at that stage. Okay? Here's the same thing. I've got farmer's French cobbler pegs, and it's a nasty kind of weed that reproduces by sticking to your clothes. So all of that I'm gonna remove really carefully. Here you go, like that, and then I put them here. And then I'm gonna incinerate it. That's the rest here, see that? That's all of them. Certainly don't want to save those kind of seeds. Okay. Weedy.